comes Santini with a head of steam. The pass for Parenteau. Pad saved by Talbot. Hall takes the puck, shoots, and he scores! Taylor Hall in his return to Edmonton beats Talbot, and the Devils take the lead.
Well, how fitting is this? Taylor Hall, late in the second period, gives the Devils a 2-1 lead. P.A. Parenteau with the initial shot off the right side. Talbot makes a toe save. Watch here. Now this is something. P.A. Parenteau's thinking about passing to the middle, but he makes the right decision, takes the shot.
Comes on, dishes to Parenteau. His shot blocked away by Al Montoya. Controlling Santini. Wrist one, and he scores! Santini, a wrist shot. Got through, and the Devils have the lead. And here behind the net, Koivu trying to tie up Travis Zajac. This puck winds around, thrown in front, they score! Another deflection in front, it got by Dubnyk. And the Devils regain the lead. Gibbons tied up in the corner. Puck comes loose, but Gibbons able to shovel a pass back. Here's Santini, shooting, scores! Steven Santini with a bullet. And the Devils have the early lead.
Miles Wood going to the bench very slowly. Looks like he's banged up.
Play continues as Bratt plays it back. Santini scores! Oh, Steven Santini let it rip!
And look at the excitement on Steven Santini's face, getting the crowd going even.